voice working. There we go.
Hello, Marky Dragon, also known as Marcus Eikenberry in real life, and today, got some World of Tanks. I'm in a platoon with a couple of guys that I met here in the game. And so we got, let's see, we got Razor here and Melaril. Is that how you pronounce your name, Melaril?
That's it.
So we are ready to tear some things up. Let's see, what are we waiting on? I can see that it says not ready, but... there we go. Okay, so we got some action here. We're just going through a couple of the, a couple of our tanks that, need some 2x bonuses. And just some general gameplay. This is the first time I've used the in-game voice chat. So with the guys here that I'm doing the in-game voice chat, you'll hear them pop in from time to time. And you guys can remember to press your button when you want to talk. That's my biggest problem. I keep forgetting that.
Takes some getting used to.
So I think the in-game voice chat actually works really well. I'm really pleased with it. I had been on my other test stuff using Skype only, and this seems to work pretty well.
It's not bad. I've never had a reason to criticize it. We just had always had Ventrilo or TeamSpeak and no need for the in-game voice, but it seems to work pretty well.
I do like how when you're talking that you have a little speaker above your head and I can actually see who is talking, a visual cue as well.
Yeah, that's nice. TeamSpeak 3 has a plugin for that, but it's it seems to cause me some lag, so it's nice to have that visual with the added lag.
So either you guys have a general strategy for this particular map?
In a heavy, yes. In a scout, no.
Bridge here.
One of our trucks is damaged.
Damn it, I've been hit already. That was dumb of me, though. So, with this said, with playing here, I just met these guys in the game, and apparently they're viewers. Now,
he would have a tier 7 bodyguard.
And they can't hear me talking right now, so that's how they're able to talk over me. So, hopefully my voice carries over them. This is the first time I've used the in-game voice for talking. Normally I made everybody use Skype. And so we'll see how this works out. You can give me feedback in the comments. If it works out well, great. I am looking forward to... Who is he coming through?
We did not even scratch him.
Damn it. Okay, let's get another hit on him. Okay, I think I can.
That one didn't go through.
I can't believe I'm hitting this guy and it's not hurting him at all.
Enemy is hit.
How is it that this guy can survive so long in the middle of all
they're
us?
Knocked out.
Oh, there, I got the kill. That's amazing. Because the first three shots on him didn't... They just bounced.
Oh, I knew that would happen.
So, if you play World of Tanks, feel free to, invite me to a platoon in-game. Have some other friends in there. If you invite me into a platoon, Basically, you'll be giving consent to be recorded for one of these matches, because if I'm recording, then you'll be part of the show. So.
He's burning up.
Okay. Well, let's see. I think it's time to advance up here. I guess I also like this with the push to talk as well. That,
mercy. We're stuck.
Oh, shit. He got my engine. Damn it, he got my engine.
Enemy vehicle destroyed, but it's not going to
Well, I got him.
Yeah, it was a pretty nice shot.
So with the push to talk, it allows me to just keep right on going, even with them talking, doing the show. I actually think I kind of like that. I do look forward to playing with a bunch of other fans. I think that would be great. Soon I'll have actual images too for
you
video.
You by chance carry consumables?
I do. Oh, I can't quite see him. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. He's only got 5% left. I can get another kill here. If I can see him. I can't seem to see him. Why can't I see him? So, anyway. I think this is really great. It's fun. But I'll be having a camera. I set up a camera. Oh, there he is. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it. I'm gonna be so dead. So dead. Come on, can I at least get one more kill?
We've lost
can I at least get him? Oh, come on!
Everyone get out!
Damn it, I'm dead.
Yeah, the dreaded super pershing.
I hit him twice when he was at 5% and didn't do any damage to him.
Yeah, they've got that damn double-plated armor. I've done no damage to him a couple times in a Tech 9 before.
Shooting at 5%. Him steal wall, I imagine.
Let's see, I've got a T-50 as... Oh, I hate that. I hate that when... Oh, shoot, I... Oh, man. So I hate that when I'm in the chat window and I hit Q to talk. Just drives a bunch of cues across the screen.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have a T-50 as well. You guys redid it, huh? Okay, well, I'm going to be ready on my T-50. It's a nice fast tank. I like it. I am, though, working towards the T-50-2. And once I got that, then I'll be... dumping this one. So as I was saying, I will be adding camera soon. In fact, you know, maybe I can turn this on right now and be able to see it. I wonder if I can add it on the fly here. I'm gonna try. We'll see what happens. Add camera. And, okay, there it is. Make me small, though. So, the camera here, will keep try and keep myself out of the way. And put myself up here so you can see me out of chat. And then run with that. So it's kind of nice. In fact, let me turn on my camera light. Hold on just a second.
Let's go!
I got quite a nice setup going on here at the house.
Alright, I think I'm gonna run down the beach here.
Alright, I'll come with you guys. But don't wait up. I'll be out there in a minute.
Oh man, you're much faster than me.
Thank you. So I I like having a camera presence here as well. I haven't quite figured out the angles yet on whether or not it's pretty good. It's all a work in progress. You guys can give me feedback on that too in the comments. So this, by the way, is done with my very nice camera. It's my big professional camera. But it's run off battery, so we'll see how long it lasts. I actually realized a couple of days ago that I accidentally threw away the power cord to it, thinking it was to something else. Clumsy me, but that's what I did. So, had to pay $30 for another one today, which really sucks, but that's what is needed. Okay, well, hopefully I can help you guys out.
The dirt.
Shot from behind too. All right, got him. Oh, and somebody got me. Well, how about that? So I have a suggestion for wargaming. That when you're in a platoon, that when you go flipping through to see the other guys that are still playing while you're waiting, that it goes through your platoon guys first. I think that would make sense.
I actually liked how it was set up before it would. Well, no, actually, I don't. I changed that. The way it worked before was as you cycled through the teammates when you were dead, it would target the nearest tank to you and then progress, you know, to the farther away tank. So I actually like how they've done it now, where before right click would take you right back to your tank, but where now left click cycles up through the tree and then right click cycles down.
Oh, okay. I actually didn't know that it was you could cycle through that way. That's interesting.
Yeah, whereas, like I said, the way it worked before, it was kind of a hassle because it would be buggy sometimes, and there were some tanks you couldn't click on, or you would have to try again, and the only way to reset would be to right-click, and it would take you back to your tank.
Well, I guess that means that it's opportunity time to head off to a new battle. Okay, I got another one here. This one, my A20, I like this one. It's so fast, and so it's actually one that I'm keeping even though it's pretty low tier. Oops. Okay. So.
Fond of scouts, huh?
I got a few. Typically, I am, my goal is to keep stuff that's everything tier 5 and above. And that's my plan.
Right.
I keep applying those American retail packs, and each one of those you apply gives you another tank slot, and so I'm able to keep a lot of my tanks. I actually have, I don't know, 15 tanks right now, and I have 20-some available slots. So that reminds me, those of you who are watching this, that If you are currently buying any American packs or buying gold or whatnot, make sure you check out my video about how to get more bang for your buck with the American retail pack that'll apply to both U.S. servers and European servers. And
okay. Typically in this map, I like to
well, let's listen to him for a
second. Just trail the city up there, run laps around the city, keep the stuff up there lit up for any campers or already that could get a shot. I usually do that for a couple of minutes, wait till I see a break in their defenses, and make a mad dash and try to get already, or at least if nothing else, a scout behind their front lines, you know, gets them all worked up.
Okay, well, sounds like a good plan to me. So, what I was saying is that the retail pack, which I did a video on about exactly how... Ooh, we got a lot of people up here. Uh-oh. Here's our first first one. Let's
and I'm never opposed to running down an enemy scout.
Damn, he's quick. And he's dead.
Suicide ram dirty.
Did he kill the Arty?
Yeah, he did.
You also get a lot of experience points just by discovering a whole bunch of people, so, you know, that's one of the tactics.
Right.
Killed him there. You know, I hate that when I shoot and then I don't hear nothing about, you know, I see him die, but I don't hear nothing about me getting the kill.
One of our tracks is hit.
Right.
One of our gas tanks ruptured. We're low on fuel. Smother those. Vehicle destroyed.
Well, that was dumb. I just ran into three heavies. So anyway, while we're waiting on, let's see here. Okay, let's go up. Okay, I see how that works now. Left goes up, right goes down. That's pretty cool. Okay. So, the American packs actually give you a little bit more...
And this is actually, now that I know most of their forces up there in the city, this will be my mad dash for Artie.
Oh yeah, look at that. You may get the Artie. Yeah, it looks like I see him in your sights there. So, the pack, though, and I'm only telling this on videos, we sell it, and there's a link in the description, we sell it for $19.99, which is the retail on it. It's $30 worth of stuff. But you can get an extra buck off by just using the keyword battle show, all one word, all lowercase, and, you know, talking or entering that in at checkout. Instead of just hitting a payment method right off the bat, hit checkout, and then it will allow you to enter in the code. That'll show all one word, all lowercase. You can get a buck off. I know it's not much, but there's not a huge margin on these codes. So, you know. Anyway, nice power slide there, buddy.
Hey, trust me, it's not on purpose. Eggs actually... I liked a lot about the physics patch, but I'll tell you, it got really interesting playing a scout in physics.
Yeah, I think this physics patch is one of the biggest improvements to the game that there's been.
Good job.
Hey. It's pretty handy. It was actually me and a couple of the guys we played with. Me and a couple of the guys. Sorry, it was mom coming in the background. You know, we're looking forward to the physics patch because it, every so often, I guess I could can. You get hung up on dumb stuff, just stuff you shouldn't be getting hung up on. You know, like a pile of gravel, now you're teeter tottering on a pile of gravel. And the physics patch, you know, got rid of a lot of that, you know, glitchy stuff.
They also, though, they had to adjust a lot of the maps because there were places you could get to that really gave good advantage, which I noticed that now that it's gone live, you can't get to them anymore. Well, this is looking grim. I'm not sure that you're going to get a kill on him. Well, that was a fun match. Well, let's see. I'm going to find one of my higher tiers here. Let's see. I've only got up to tier 6 right now on the regular stuff, just because I've only been back into this a couple months since beta. I quit playing right after beta.
Yeah, it's fine.
In combat unit. Really? Not ready? Am I not in combat? No? So, while we're waiting here, let me try something here. The screen's gonna go black, and I'm gonna add my picture, and then I'm gonna add a smaller window of the game. So you should still be able to hear me here and everything. Let's see, add camera. And okay, there you can see me. Now I'm gonna add a screen region and can add the game here. And let's see here. I'm just thinking about, if I'm doing any commentary.
I'd hate to admit it, but typically in this map I just sit up on the hill, and I know it's frowned upon by some people.
Let's see, I guess that I could just do it this way. How's that work? Okay. Let's name this and I gotta catch up with them. Let's see. Okay, we'll go back to the gameplay mode. And, maybe while I'm just giving commentary or whatever, I can use that mode. Still keep an eye on the game, but when we're talking about something else, maybe. Just try, it's all work in the progress. I do read your comments for the first couple of days on the videos, and so if you have comments on the quality of this, episode, please do give me feedback. I do want your feedback. I do actually read a lot of that, and dumb stuff, discount that, but stuff that's constructive that maybe actually I can do and make a difference. I'll see if I can do it. So and I'm always trying new things. Let's see here. See me on the ridge here. Man, he is way out there. I don't think I can hit him with this gun. This gun has a real accuracy problem. It's not very accurate at all. When it hits, though, it hits hard. It hits really hard. I like this gun that I have on this tank. It hits really hard. It's the 10.5, but damn, its accuracy sucks.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I knocked over a tree, darn it. I didn't want to do that. It's part of my camouflage. Let's see, we got a heavy up. Oh, he's gone, too. What's that? Oh, can I see him? Come on, I want to get a kill. Damn it. Man, I've fired a dozen shots and haven't hit shit yet. Oh, look at that, I hit the side of a barn.
We're chilling.
Oh my. I'd really like to. I'd like to get a kill. I'd like to at least get a hit! Damn it! Get a hit! I haven't been getting nothing. Oh! I think, I'm gonna get him and somebody else shoots him before me. Okay. Looks like we've got a couple of guys down here. See him at all? Oh, I can, but my guy is there. Oh, come on. Oh, man. You know, every time I got somebody in my sight, somebody else killed him. I'm getting upset. God, miss. I still think that I haven't hit anybody yet on this. I'm beginning to wonder if this match is cursed for me. I got about 20 shots out and I don't think I've hit anything yet.
Wow.
Reload right at that time to put the to try and knock him out.
I figured that would happen.
Damn it. Okay, well. Holy cow, really? Heading over towards our cap to defend. I think there's a couple on the way there.
I'll tell you, if you shoot from where you're at now, if you shoot straight across...
Penetration!
I hit him! Finally, I hit somebody.
Nice.
I had HE loaded though, because I was going after a light, so I didn't hardly hurt him.
And finally a victory.
They're knocked out!
Woohoo! Got the kill!
Nice, right at the last minute.
Yeah, I don't know if it actually counts. We'll see, because I was I got the kill after the 100%. Yeah, it gave me the kill, so that's cool.
Oh, really tagged.
Something really big outside. Sounds like I don't know what it is. It's too bad I don't have a camera all set up for it. Yeah,
looks like look gates again.
Sure, I'll do my low or my luva. I think is how the Germans pronounce it. I keep getting comments from people on telling me how to pronounce it, that I'm pronouncing it wrong. So we'll see if we can see this here. Here, I'm gonna turn on this other webcam and here, look at this. Can we see? Oh, it won't stretch. It won't stretch.
So, for this map, I'm just gonna hang out in the city. I am a big city whore.
Move out!
There's a map with, I prefer city maps. If there's, you know, a countryside map with a village in it, I'll take advantage of that. I just perform much better with buildings and all.
Sounds fine to me.
Yeah, I'll try to keep your six clear.
So, I don't know if I was able to actually get that on camera. I turned on my webcam, and the outside, those are sandhill cranes. They're about 3.5-4 feet tall, and they're big birds. They're very loud, very loud. And so, they... they're fun to watch, though. They come through my yard sometimes. Sometimes they'll sit out and fish out here. Is he coming through? Because I'll be happy to hit him if he is. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, not quite. Okay, reload, reload, reload. Damn, the reload time on this just kills me. He got me too.
They're hit.
Oh,
kind of blocked in there.
Damn, somebody else got the kill on that one. But he was just showing his broadside to us.
Off here, if you pull up here to the left, you see an M6. I'm gonna circle around and come in. On your ass, Razor.
Bounced off!
Oh, bounced off? Come on. Oh, they got the kill. Well, I think we got this one, guys. And we're all three still alive.
It's a fairly decent matchup. So have you been active with WoW any, with the release of Mists?
Nope, not at all. that would be the match. I lost interest in WoW a long time ago. Seven, 42. This guy is only half outfitted. I haven't gotten him all the way yet. Rocking out. So, I don't know if you saw the... Oh, you know what I should do? I got something else I should do here, too. Position...
At the same level as me.
180. There we go. See that on the fly, how I can change things. So, here we got our gameplay here, window. So, yeah, most definitely enjoying playing with other people. This has been pretty good. I'm enjoying this. So, I'm actually on shift too, a lot of orders, a lot of process. So, okay. So when they auto-process, I don't have to intervene. It's only new and newer customers that I have to intervene, or if somebody emails in with a problem or calls in. So, let's see here. So this is defense. So either one of you, what's your general plan on for this kind of setup for defense of this?
I actually despise defending this, but see where that T-34-85 is sitting is a good spot. There is a blind spot for the assaulting team down in the wood line there. and they could pick off anything that sits at the church from down there. So the T-34-85 said we've got a scout covering there, so they won't be able to take advantage of that that blind spot. Typically, you know, so long as you have a pretty good defensive line down here in the woods, and let Artie do their job. That's the one thing I can't stress enough, is, you know, when you're running with two or three Artie, let Artie do their damn job. I hate watching people get dead because they're so worried about getting that kill. If you just sit there and let Artie do their job, that guy won't be a problem.
We're immobilized!
Oh, damn it. I'm sitting out here, I just got hit. I don't even know by who.
Let's go!
I actually got hit when I was... You know, this is a new installation of the game for me. So I was, So it's a new installation of the game, so I was actually, adjusting my settings so I could see what the vehicle types were. I didn't have that set up.
You know, they have their T-29 and their T-20 and their EZ-8 over in the woods in the east. I'd say give it a minute. Even though we're defending a western push isn't exactly unadvisable in a couple of minutes.
Okay. Oh, hey, I forgot to change my game screen back. Look at that. Let's go back to this method here, so a little bit better, huh? That's what I get for changing things on the fly. Okay, well, there's only a couple of us over here. There's really only a couple of us over here on the north side, so I think I'm going to stick over here.
No, don't shoot, damn it.
What is he doing? Disappeared. Ah! I'm getting hit, but I can't tell from where. Jesus Christ!
Lead gun knocked out! Lead gun repaired, but it's not going to shoot straight.
Not bad
anymore.
For a couple blind shots. Running away at 33%.
Ah! I am nearly dead. Razor, did you get that other heavy? Half their team.
Nope, there he is. Very nice.
Got him now.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say if you guys make an advance to base, you'd be able to kill Artie. Because the majority of their team left is over in the other woods. Why is that guy just sitting there?
Well, and here's part of being on shift. This is Marcus.
Oh, pull up, Marky. Get behind that church. Well, so long as we stay alive, we've got this. They couldn't cap now if they wanted to.
Good. Guess that's it. Well, I guess that worked out pretty good. We can get some new tracks. Yeah. Oh, should I do new tracks? Or the... Yeah. Research. Yes. Buy. Mount. Yes. Okay. Back to garage. Let's see here. this guy, which I can do too. I seem to do pretty good with this guy here.
Sorry, couldn't decide what I wanted to brew.
Marky, I got one of those things and I won't even run it.
Why is that?
Everybody praises the EA, and I don't like it.
Me too.
Sorry, I lagged a little if I talked over anyone.
Time to roll out.
Got me two already.
Punched right through their armor. Enemy armor is destroyed.
Make that three. I told you guys I like this tank.
Nice.
Make that four. Woohoo! I'm rocking on this one. Now all we gotta do is win and survive. Damn it.
I'm pretty sure that KV had the 122, so he's going to be an issue.
Come on, Marky, Top Gun.
Be able to hold off these guys.
No, that KV-1X is going to hit really hard.
Track hit. Enemy armor is damaged. We've lost a track. We've lost a track. We nailed it back.
Damn it, I'm double tracked.
We fixed the track.
When you can.
Let's roll. Oh,
there you go. I was gonna say, if you just hide, we've got gold mine.
We just dinged him. We've had it. Shit. Let's get out of here.
Well, hopefully they don't run back for our guy on the flag. But they'll have more on cap.
Yeah, I'm not sure that we're going to be able to cap in time.
We'll be lucky to get a draw.
Well, it's close enough. I'm hanging out watching.
Yeah, right.
Damn, they've done good.
I can't.
Damn it. That was,
Well, that was inevitable.
Well, I mean, God, I wish I got a win on that one, you know, getting 5 kills, but I guess that's the way it goes.
Would have been a pretty nice win.
Well, guys, one more match, and then I think I am done.
Sounds good.
Make it a good one.
Okay, I got my Jed Tiger 8.8. Man, that was a great match.
How do you like it, Sammy?
Well, its maneuverability isn't the best. It's faster than the Luva. And its reload time is like 3 times as fast, so I can get a lot of shots off. I'm just a little bit nuts on this one. I have everybody but one guy training camo, and he has full camo kit on. I know it doesn't help that much on something so big, but I try. For this one, I usually end up going up behind the town, up in like D0 or so, and picking people off as they come up. That's just my normal thing.
Works. I usually sit at E7. There, that well, it's more like E8.
Oh, up on the hill?
Let's get this show on the road.
No, just off the hill.
Wow, look at those heavies being super exposed down there, coming towards us. Had a lot of fun with that. I like playing with fans. First time I met these guys and talked to them, so, you know, not bad. Had a good time. I mean, I was going to play anyway today, so why not?
Push tank while they're focused on that type.
So, and finish out this match, these guys, and until they're dead or until we win, and see how they do.
You should.
Watching my ass on the hill there.
Yeah, it looks like you're getting tapped from above. doesn't look too promising here. They had a lot more tanks than us still. Ooh, he's at 1%. M6 over there. Yeah. Pretty good with that tank. What tier is that? It's tier 8. Ooh, down 2%. It's just about over. Can you see that guy? No. Yeah, I think they're... Looks like they're gonna get our cap. Nice shot. Okay, guys. Well, thanks for inviting me to play. It's been really great. I think that'll end the show here. Take care, everybody.
It's been a pleasure.